Let's try this again. There we go. Seems to be working now. Oh, gotta mute that. Give it a second to figure itself out. Do, do, do. Twitch, do your thing. All right. Seem to be up. Seem to be moving. Stream is going. Cool. That's all good. Let me start up some Fallout here. Hello, 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 stream. Beautiful day, not gray and rainy like it was yesterday. Everyone is doing great. And let me switch us over to some Fallout. Got some Fallout. Eugene! Canadian Jerky! What's up, buddy? Hope the stream is okay. Twitch seems to be having some issues. But yeah, hopefully it's good. So let's get back into it with Fallout 1. Last time around, we had been... That's right, so we were in the Necropolis, and we found the peaceful ghouls in the sewers who told me about their broken water pump and their water purifying computer, which sounds suspiciously like it has something to do with a water chip. And went through the sewers, didn't see anything about parts for the water pump. But now I've come up on this batch of super mutants. I remember I talked to Harry the Super Mutant, and he got mad at me and killed the fuck out of me. So we're gonna try to not get the fuck killed out of me.
Hey, you not look like ghoul. How come?
Try lying.
Okay.
Nice. Oh my god. Jesus. Okay. I'll take all of this. Ammo. If the stream cuts, I can just go back to watching my son, the jihadi. Though I'm more feeling the stream at the moment. Well, I'm glad you're feeling the stream. I don't know what my son, the jihadi is. Movie or documentary or something? Sounds heavy. Whatever it is. I am glad I decided to touch that bookcase. Let's touch this one. This one's got an assault rifle, I believe. Take. These guys just keep this kind of stuff around. Documentary about a British jihadi interviewing his mom and brother. That sounds interesting, but yes, heavy. Man, I should check out all these buildings, see if their bookshelves, see if they read as much as Harry the Super Mutant does. Barry, Gary, Sally. That's different. What is all this? Well, he isn't interviewing. The doc seems to be from the perspective of interviewing them. Cool. Oh, okay, here's the water pump. pump isn't working. Thank you. Water tanks. Does it mean the computer is in here somewhere? Cool prisoner. I can't get there. Silly super mutants, yeah. Quite silly. Skill dex repair? I could try that, but the ghoul in the sewers was saying there were parts in the sewers that I needed. There are monsters in there. But yeah, let's try repairing. I keep forgetting that the skill dex exists and does stuff, because I don't use any of these skills except occasionally first aid, but not really. But 16% repair, let's do it. Boom! It explodes. You fail to repair the water pump. Save first? Could it actually have exploded? That would have been awesome. I'm gonna blatantly ignore your advice. You fail to repair the water pump, it might need a new fuse. I don't really see any way to move forward into the sewers from here. So maybe I just missed something. Gotta go back and scour. Scour the bookcases. Nothing. Alright. Okay, let's go out to here. Run. Excuse me. Just crammed down lunch before I started streaming, and I get phlegmy when I eat. This is Terry. Did I check this building? Oh, this building was the dudes that would heal me. Alright, so I think it's back into the sewers. I'm thinking I missed something down there. Missed a fuse that I can use to repair this water pump. Let's save. Happy Matt? Where the hell is this frickin'? Ow. Oh, you missed. Ka-chow! Drain. Can barely ache out rat eyes, so there's rats in the drain. Doesn't help me. So Mr. Peaceful Ghoul, the Peaceful Ghoulier, was talking about lots of monsters being in the sewer. So I wonder if the fuse was where I killed over here, where I killed all these mole rats. Maybe on one of their corpses, even? Drain. Is it like behind here? Is this anything different? It's a drain. It's hard to see. Maybe this is what I needed all those flares for. I don't know. I don't see a fuse anywhere up here. Like, I'd figured it would be more dramatic, like there'd be like a pile of junk or something. order dog meat to, like, attack rats? Probably not. You know, let's pop them. Rat goes pop. Rat goes pop. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Where's that fuse? You seem to be more powerful than when you first started. Well, I mean, against rats, my gun skill is pretty high now. Let's see. My small guns is at 80%. So I can hit things, and then I've got toilet rifle, which does a lot more damage than the pistol. And I'm willing to use ammo on rats rather than trying to frickin' like knife or crowbar them. Oh, you fucked up. For crushing your enemies, you earn 25 experience points. Pow. I wish I had more action points. I want to be able to shoot twice in a round. I missed! It's gonna bite me. Oh, dog meat to the rescue. Nice. I wonder if it's gonna be a fuse on a rat corpse. I will be so mad. Oh, I missed again. Jesus. There we go. LOL, they wouldn't do that. They wouldn't put a fuse on a rat corpse, are you sure? That would be shitty game plan. I don't know how good their game plan is. CDEDBD ducks. So, alright, scoured this part. Hey, go over to the ladder. This is still the same section. Wait a second. Because this grate was not open, apparently. Did I come? Is there another way up out with this section of sewers that I missed? I don't think so. No. I don't know how to get over here. Okay, so it's gonna be go up out of one of these laddery bits. Just go from this one. And then run this way. So somewhere over here, there's a sewer. Is it inside one of the buildings? Leave me alone. Stop touching me. Oh, I made them mad. That's all right. I'm going to blow your head off. All right. Uh, your head off? These guys can't hurt me. Look, I was critically hit for no damage. I'll take it. Oh, he didn't die. Here comes dog meat. Are all the ghouls mad now? No, dog meat, no! I can't see that ghoul. Really? Alright, well, here I come. Pow! Oh, they damaged me. It damaged me. I think all the ghouls are mad. No, reload. Dogmeat, you gotta move out of the way. Well, that works. No more mad ghouls? I hope they're not all angry at me. This bookshelf was empty! Those ghouls died to defend their nothing. Oh, ghouls. We're a bunch of ghouls. They died for nothing, literally. Maybe in this alley between buildings there's some... Oh, there it is. Alright. In the meantime... Where is the entrance? There we go. Anything interesting in here? What the fuck is this? Table? It's not a table. Something on the ground beside the table. Oh well. Okay, here we go. Wait. What? No, I want to go there. Okay, so it's just, like, can I move this bed? No. It's out here. Nothing. What is happening? Guys, what is happening? No. Okay. Well, let's see. Because I don't think this is the way I... Well, it might have been the way I came from. Actually, I think it was the way I came from. So how do I get to that one little room. Maybe just look for a random opening? Random opening up top or down here? Because, yeah, this is the way I came from. Oh god, finding the pixels. Random opening? Even if you were to sleep by yourself on this thing, you would not be sleeping alone. That's awesome. Ghoul, what do you have to say for yourself? Hi. There's a metal barrel. Because if that is there, the other ladder that I want to get to is like right here. And I don't think there was. I don't think there was anything in this alley between the buildings. Or behind the building? There's nothing behind the building. How's everyone doing, viewers? Having fun on this day, watching me mumble around, having no idea where the fuck I'm going. Yeah, I don't get it. Because if I go down, I go down in here. I can see about one screen worth, there should be another ladder. So when I come up, it should be like right there. I miss something there? I need to, like, dig? Can't tell if it would be behind the building or inside the building. See wall. Nothing out of the ordinary. I see a dog. Do you guys see anything that I'm missing? It'd be like right around here. Can't, like, move any of the furniture. Yeah, I don't get it. Alright, I guess I'll go back down, though, and just keep scouring back the way I came. I'm pretty sure I need to get here somehow. There's a sewer hole, and there's a ladder. Maybe I come here from below somehow? Alright, let's check this place out. looking for the fuse for their water pump. Trying to defuse the situation. Trying to infuse their water pump with functionality. Yeah, so this is back the way I came. And also these patches that keep, like, highlighting as I walk by. Like, it's just the lighting effects, but it makes me think, ooh, that thing can be used. You know, like in older cartoons, when you saw the bit of background that was a different color, you knew that it was going to move for some reason. Ordinary. Nothing looks out of the ordinary here. See trash. Nothing important. But game, what if there's a fuse in that trash? Where's this ladder lead? This ladder leads This was the building with a bunch of ghouls that I was like, I don't know if I even want to deal with this. Well, let's check it out, I guess. Nothing else, I can check out their bookshelves. Ooh! That's worthwhile. On the other hand, how do I get... Something seems odd about this bit of wall. Something seems odd about this bit of wall. Can I Kool-Aid Man through it? Oh yeah! Ow. Save. What is save? I don't understand. What is this? 14mm AP. Don't mind if I do. Where are you? There's enough water to go around for everyone. Set makes sure of that. Set is like the jerk evil ghoul. I'll save now. Ice chest? What's in the ice chest? Oh, come on. Come on, buddy. The ghoul is blinded. I blinded him with science. Uh-oh. Guys with gun coming. Guy with gun. And guys with spears. Probably actually want to get back to... Cover. Let me get like a firing alley. Oh no! Go, dog meat, go! Okay, so three I can get here and then still make an unaimed shot. I think. Nope, I'm too far in. That's okay. I'll take one more step. Hold off, see what they do. Okay. I have no line. If I take one step over, I still don't have a shot on him. About one more step. Now I have a shot. And if I use my non-aimed, I can still step back. Now... Ruh-roh. Ooh, set is knocked to the ground. I am killed. Okay. Okay, so. Good thing we saved. Right before that. So he's gonna get mad if I touch his ice chest. Like, I feel like I'm gonna have to kill these dudes anyway. Because I feel... like, Set is a bad guy. Who's being a jerk. Let's talk to him.
There'd better be a killer reason for standing in my shadow. Does next on the menu ring a bell for ya, Normie?
Barter? He'll barter with me. Who has a lighter? I don't think I need a lighter, but... he's got a bunch of 223 FMJ, which is what I've been filling his buddies with. He's got those two med packs. And I have plenty of things to trade at this point. Like, what does he want for a med pack? Or a stim pack? He wants 90. That's not bad. It's okay. How much does this club go for? 30? So all the melee weapons are around 30. Magnum is 50. Give him some 9. 9mm? Was it 10mm in this game? 10mm. That'll bring us to 200. Oops. So we stick this other cam in here, that's 181. How much does he want for this lighter? 272. I don't know if I need the lighter, but that's the kind of thing I'm like, ooh, let me get that. Just because. Like, for novelty. This is kind of expensive, and maybe I can just get it from his corpse after I murder him? Because he kind of seems like a jerk. Yeah, I'm not going to trade with him. I don't really need the things that badly right now, and like I said, maybe I can get them from his corpse.
What is that? Sucking up? Listen, Walker, I don't do the deal with norms, so blowing smoke up the tail ain't gonna get you head seat at the table. Simple time. I'm set. I'm in charge. Get it?
Good. Got it. Get it, got it, good. What can I do?
Isn't the watershed need dirt naps? Makes my shadow grow. You slice them, and rewards run to you. Info 2.
So he wants me to kill the super mutants. This Super mutants killed the fuck out of me, though. Also, I don't like this guy. I don't think I want to do it, but do I want to tell him that I don't want to do it? Is a question. He'll probably attack me. Let's find out. Too much trouble. See you around.
Wait my time.
Yep.
To be one way or the other.
I thought so. I can still barter with him. That's hilarious. Video games, guys. Video games. Ow. Maybe I can just blow him away with the assault rifle? It's still loaded with AP ammo, I believe. I can blow this guy away, have one less to worry about. And that guy. Or I can shoot both of them. I'm gonna die. Apparently not this turn, but I'm gonna die. Ooh! Ooh! Ooh, that was nice. I'm still gonna die, but... yeah. Okay, so I think... I'm just gonna kill him. Just gonna kill all these guys. Maybe I should medkit up so I start from full health. Because that door, opening that door, took me down a bunch. Yeah, I'm gonna stim pack instead of first aiding. Here we go. Let's do the stim 42. Full up. And maybe if I load this guy with JHP instead of AP. So I don't think I need to use the AP on these dudes. Alright, so what's my game plan here? I think I am going to use this corridor and this wall as cover. So I'm gonna walk my butt over here. Should be able to get multiple rifle shots off on this guy. Aim shots. Wait. I'm gonna save again first. Do 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 do. Alright. Now. Let's shoot that guy in the eyes. I'm gonna wait. He dead. That's actually nice, because only one of those guys moved, so maybe I can just be in position here and ready to shoot him as he comes in the door. Also gonna reload, because why not? Okay, he's coming. Okay, they're coming. Don't think I want to be out in the open when they come. Let me sit here and wait. Ghoul one. Those guys are going elsewhere. Okay, so the leader is there. Mr. Set. Can I get a shot on him? No. Maybe with one more step. Yes. Just gonna plink him. I'm gonna step back. I'm gonna I think I'm gonna switch gun, step out, burst set. And then back into cover. Sort of cover. Don't get killed, Dogmeat. Please don't get killed, Dogmeat. Oh god, Dogmeat's gonna die. You're dead. Stop hitting Dogmeat! No, Dogmeat! Dogmeat's so hard to keep alive. I don't know, man. Vengeance! Why am I trying to kill them all again? Because they want me to kill the super mutants, and I kind of like the super mutants, and the super mutants would kill me anyway, and I don't really like these guys, and that's about it. They seem like jerks. Oh, the peaceful ghouls downstairs said they were jerks, too. Also, if I take them out, maybe they'll... There'll be something about the water chip, because they're the set, the guy whose body is right here, is he's the one controlling the water. I think it all boils down to I don't like them. Okay, I can reload and burst that guy again. How's he looking? Almost dead. I probably don't need to burst him. What? How are you not dead? Yeah, run away. Okay, my Dogmeat vengeance plan may not be going according to plan. Bloop, bloop, bloop. What? What do you mean I can't? Oh, I need more AP. I should have nailed the bodyguard before he got away. That's alright. You dig nothing. I mean, I don't know though. Dog meat's dead. Dog meat's so hard to keep alive though. I don't know if, like, I want to just let him be dead. My snowboard boots are being delivered today. Be right back. I gotta just, obsessively check the mail. That's exciting, Matt. I don't blame you at all for obsessively checking the mail. Can't hit that guy, can't hit that guy. Guess it's time for me to come crawling now. All right, you gonna get hit. Oh, I need to reload. It's fine, I can reload. You saw what I just did to your buddy. Reload my assault rifle. Come on, reload. Okay, this dude there. Let's go in the main room. Where is that guy standing? He's like in this. Oh, is he in a cell like this guy? All right. We're gonna go after Seth's bodyguard. Shit, does that guy have a spear or a gun? I think it was a spear. Can I hit? Yes, you can't get away. Poke. First smash. Yes, sir. Ow. First smash? First smash. Reload. I think that guy's the last guy. Except maybe some of these guys are all probably hostile too, but I can deal with them later. After I like stim pack up and stuff. Although no one's coming after me now, I can stim pack up now. Can I end combat? I can end combat. I got like 1,000 experience for all that. No. Stimpak. That's pretty close to full. Poor dog meat, though. I don't know. What do you guys think? Do I want to keep dog meat alive? Seems like it'll be difficult in this situation. Is that guy just running away? Did I already hurt him? He's almost dead. And he's dead. Cannot end combat with nearby hostile creatures. Who else is hostile? That's what I thought. Alright. Let me loot this place. Fridge is locked. Can I try to pick it? With my very low lockpick skill? You haven't quite gotten this lock yet. Lockpick. 20%. You unlock the fridge. What? Why did... I mean, I guess these fridges don't have power, but... But damn. Keep a shotgun in the refrigerator. Okay, says nothing. Search this corpse. He's got some ammo. He's got an assault rifle. I have no more carry weight capacity. Poor dog meat. He did such a good job, too. This corpse has a spear. This corpse has nothing. What is in this cooler? This chest has stim packs, has ammo, has an assault rifle. Can I take the stim packs? Can I take the ammo? So the assault rifle will put me over. So two assault rifles. There's had nothing. Let's check out. Okay, so that guy's got a spear. This bookshelf, I think I already looked at. Yeah, it did. This is set. I can take the lighter. I can take these stim packs. I can probably take this ammo. Nope, over capacity. Let's check out this dude. It's got shotgun shells, it's got flamer ammo for some reason, got stim packs. Why does he have flamethrower fuel when he doesn't have a flamethrower? Alright, let's look at my inventory. What can I do about this situation to take more stuff? I kind of suspect not much. Why do I have two different stacks of first aid kits? And they're the same. Nuka-Cola doesn't have a weight. I wonder if it doesn't weigh anything. I wonder also if I can use the containers in this game. Like, are they persistent? If I put some stuff in this bookshelf, will it still be there if I come back? I can try it. I can try putting some, low priority stuff. Well, let me take a look at the lighter. I can't take a look right now. What's low priority, though? Like, a lot of what I want all this for is just to sell for caps, so it's all worth whatever it's worth.
Excuse me.
I must be thirsty. I know that didn't make any sense. Well, let me see here. So let's say 10 millimeter JHP ammo is 1 pound. 1 pound. 3 pounds for a rocket. An assault rifle is 8 pounds. It's worth like 1,000-ish. Naval Sun 2001. Hello. What's up? Hope you're having a good day. Full inventories, man. Carry weight, encumbrance, that stuff is the bane of my existence. I just want to loot everything. Is that asking too much? Okay, here's what we're going to do. I think the guns are worth the most. They're also the heaviest, and I don't know, like, the values to do the math and see. Playing some Fallout 1? Why, yes. Yes, I am. It's my first time going through the game. Never played it before. I played 3 and New Vegas and 4. I'm going to leave behind some dynamite. I'm going to leave behind the ammo I'm not going to use. While TTW is downloading. What is TTW? Leave all the ammo behind. Might use that stuff. I'm gonna leave my backpack behind. It's 5 pounds. I don't think I'm gonna end up using the backpack. I'll probably just sell it back to somebody. Okay. Let's see. What is my weight now? 120. What is my max weight? 150. So I have 30 pounds to play with. Probably still not enough. Tale of Two Wastelands. It's a New Vegas and Fallout 3 combined. Oh! That's cool. I've never heard of that. I should check that out. Tale of Two Wastelands. See, spear. I don't know how much it weighs. Let's find out. Spear weighs 4 pounds. Probably gonna leave that behind in favor of guns. Okay, that guy's got nothing. I think this guy has the other spear. Yeah. Let me go to, I think one of the assault rifle guys is over here. Yes. Okay. I think I got this dude's. No, I didn't. He had a spear and a knife. I don't think I looked at this guy. What about you? Spear. Take your ammo. Maximum capacity, yep. Alright. Let's leave behind some more stuff. Probably, I'm going to toss the knives. I'm going to toss these spears. Hopefully, they'll still be in this bookcase when I come back. I don't know if this game has persistent inventory or not. Maximum capacity. Maximum capacity? Oof. What should I leave behind here? Don't need the crowbar. Don't need these at the moment. My antidotes. Don't need so many flares, or any flares. I don't know how much they weigh, though. They might not really weigh anything. Clean that guy out. Set. Watch your fuel and your shotgun. How much does the fuel weigh? Probably a lot. Flamethrower fuel, 10 pounds! That's 50 pounds right there, yeah. We're gonna put that right in Mr. Bookshelf. Bookshelf's gonna collapse under the weight. Now our carry weight is at 128, got like 22 pounds to play with. For the rest of these chuckleheads. Oh, did I loot this guy? Uh-oh. Oh, I was on the hunting rifle. Hunt rifle! Let's clink that guy, since he's coming after me. And we're gonna move this way. They're coming. Necropolis. I hated that place on my first playthrough. I'm liking it okay. Like, I can deal with the ghouls okay. I came to Necropolis after picking some fights in the hub that seemed unwinnable, and then picking fights with the death claws in the boneyard that seemed unwinnable. So, this place is like a breath of fresh air. Can't shoot them. Can't shoot. I think I'm going to step over here. Oh, the super mutants, yeah. I accidentally made them mad. I didn't want to make them mad, but I accidentally made them mad. And then I died. And then I reloaded and didn't make them mad. Let's go this way. These guys just have spears, so I can kite them. I don't think any of them has a gun, which is good. Maybe I can get them in a line and then burst fire assault rifle at them. They're just bullet sponges, but you need an auto gun to do enough damage, or a shotgun. Auto shotgun or regular shotgun? My regular shotgun didn't seem to be doing better than this hunting rifle, as far as damage. Let's walk out over here. Alright, I think it's assault rifle time. Oh no! Oh no! I killed the prisoner! That was unintentional. Uh, Depends on the shotgun. I use the auto single combat shotgun. Yeah, I don't have a combat shotgun yet. I just have the regular, I don't know what it is in the game, but it's the, 12 gauge pump action two shot. Burst. You're dead. Actually gonna take, I think, a step this way. Two steps. Three steps, and put them in a line, hopefully. Because that'll leave, no, two steps will leave me with burst. Huh, that didn't work. Run away! Ooh, out of ammo. All right, we're gonna reload in their faces, and we're gonna burst that guy. This guy's gonna stab me. Burst that guy. Stab. Stab. First. Reload. Nice. Now, for some reason, that guy that started running away is just sitting there. So I'm going to plink him to death. End combat? End combat. This guy's got a knife and a spear. This guy's got a knife and a spear. So that's got just a spear. This guy's got a spear. Glowing one, I'm sorry. Didn't mean to kill you. Can I chat with these glowing dudes? The ones that are still alive? See a glowing creature. Ah, he says. I wonder if they would have talked to me before. Sounds like no. They seem pretty messed up. Let's nail this dude. In the back of the head. Or the legs. Shooting in the legs is good. Ow, my leg. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that guy comes, that guy. Is that it? Dead. You're hit very much, and you're gonna run away. I don't think we need an aim shot. We're just gonna pop him. Got him. Now they want some. Okay. First down that guy. Walk back toward the door. Did he just punch me instead of stabbing me with his spear? He just critted me for no damage. First that guy is dead. Back with the door. He's dead. Reload. Alright, so there's these two left. Seems to be it. So we're just gonna... Whoops. That's okay. No! That's not what I wanted. That's not okay. I want to burst. There you go. There. No more hostile ghouls. Hey, I leveled up. Oops. No. Reload. That's what I wanted. Oh, I should level up first. It's a tool. It's a backpack. Let's... Alright, what do I want in my skills? I guess I should just finish maxing out small guns. Oh, I can go above 100. Although my small gun seems okay at the moment. And I kind of want to bolster my, like, lockpicking and stuff. Maybe my bartering. I don't use lockpick much, but it's probably good to have. Yeah, I don't know. Speech. Maybe I'll crank up speech. So I can say whatever I want. Let's do speech and small guns up to 90 each. Then dump the other two in first aid like I've been doing. Sure, why not? Junk. Chair. Table. This bookcase has, what, beer? Table, chair, nice chest. Has grenades. Grenades and ammunition. Oh, too heavy. I'm gonna go put down my spears and stuff. Back in yon bookcase. I feel like I'm going to have to take multiple trips back here to pick up all this stuff. Hashtag hoarding. Yep. That's a me. I don't have 5 assault rifles, but these spears could be good to have. Look, I don't want to actually keep them. I just want to lug them back somewhere to sell. Tool might be useful. Maybe it helps my repair, I don't know. Alright. 25 weight to play with. Is there anything in this room? Nope. Okay. Now to loot all these corpses. This guy's got a spear. So many spears. This guy has a spear. This guy has a spear. This guy's got nothing. God, it's so hard to get the right pixels. This guy has a spear and a knife. He's got a spear. So many spears. So many knives. How much will you give me for this pile of sticks and rocks? 5 caps. Sold. Yes, Matt. 5 caps is not very much. Spears sell them. Like, I don't know, like a knife is 30 caps. Alright. So, cleared out this whole building, didn't find anything to do with... Oh, there's still a guard out here. Didn't find anything to do with a water chip or a water computer. That's disappointing. Should I, be like, supplies? Okay, first things first. Let me switch to my assault rifle. Burst fire mode. Sneak. I snuck. Open this door. Wait, why can I not shoot him? Oh, he's beside the door, that's why. Sup? Spear and a knife. Welcome back, Naval Son. Go deposit the spear and the knife. No, move. We can go deposit the spear and the knife in the bank of X school bookshelf. But yeah, so I cleared out the ghoul land. The evil ghoul land. I don't know what to do with these glowing ones. No sign of anything to do with the water chip or the fuse for the water pump. So I'm back to... Gotta scour the sewers. And see what's up. Holy cow, that shelf. Yep. Do you guys know if the containers are persistent in Fallout 1? When I come back, will all my spears and all my knives still be on that shelf? Stuff should still be there. Trash. Where am I gonna find a fuse? So this is where the big dudes were. Bones, cave wall, rocks. bones. If I were a water pump fuse, where would I be? Well, I'd be in the water pump, working. Bones, well, cave wall. That, those false walls in Seth's building, the ghoul's building, gave me the idea that maybe there are false walls in some of the buildings up north that I was looking for. There's a vault in that area. In the monster area. The bones area. Didn't see anything. Drain, drain, cave wall, wall, drain, wall, drain. In the sewers, it's hidden, and the sewers are a maze, by the way. Yeah, they kind of are. So I've been scouring all that I have seen of the sewers. I'm wondering if there's sections I haven't figured out how to get to. I mean, obviously. Yeah, I don't think going this far back in the sewers is going to help me, because these are the friendly ghouls over here. It's pretty much all the way back in the sewers, so I'm going to go forward. So this is what I think I need to get to. I don't know how. Don't know how to get there, because there should be a ladder going down, like, here. Can't find anything, though. Oh, all the ghouls are mad. Yeah, there should be a ladder down, like, right around here. Very strange. gonna save because I haven't in a while. Then maybe Harry's got something else to say to me.
You again? What want now?
Barter? No, he won't barter with me. I want you to take me to Lou.
Oh, this is excellent. You know, I actually doubted my officers when they said they'd captured a prime normal. It is so nice to see you. Why, when you become one of us, of course. I can't have a perfectly good prime normal and not make it one of the chosen ones, now can I?
This doesn't seem good.
You tell me where you
will you barter with me? No. On one condition?
Conditions? How delightful. Go ahead, amuse me with your condition.
I want to go free, so I can be a super mutant? Or I want to be able to ask you some questions first, get some information, and then maybe try to kill him. Questions.
Certainly, my dear human. I'm curious. My dear human, this is the great procreator. Here we'll make others of the master race and ensure the unity. It's all quite glorious, I assure you.
The great procreator. I think I'm going to start using that as a nickname.
The unity is our goal. It is quite simple, really. Certainly, even you have noticed the steady downhill slide. Is the next advancement in human evolution. To save the world, we will convert all the worthy...
How are you more advanced?
...obvious to the most casual observer. We are highly...
How are you made like this?
...of technology. Before the war, the human scientists made a drug called FEV. It was better. More than human.
I'm dipping everyone in this FEV.
Exactly. Now you see.
But it's wrong.
Oh, how disappointing. I'd so hoped you would see the light before.
Let me ask you questions. Who do you work for?
We all work for the Master. To uphold the glory of the Unity. Fate. Luck of the draw. I was the strongest of my batch to be dipped in the virus. And I have always supported the ideals of the Unity and the Master.
What's the Master like?
To the
life-giving virus. His father to us all.
Before the war, the humans made a virus called FEV to create the perfect man.
Where is the Master?
The children of the cathedral. They, of course not. We are simply the future. Go ahead, ask your questions.
What do you want me for?
Haven't you figured it out yet? You're a prime normal. Soon you'll be one of us.
Why am I prime?
FEV was mutated by the war radiation. Those living in this desolate wasteland have been exposed to this mutant FEV, essentially inoculating them from the full effects. Oh my, you are brighter than I thought. Now you know why we need your vault. How could I possibly... Going? I believe... Let me check. Why, yes. We shall see.
They're gonna kill the hell out of me. Hey, where'd the sound effect go?
Feel better now. Since torture is such a crass, yet oddly satisfying and effective technique, I'll ask you once more, nicely.
Is this guy going to torture me to death?
The vault. I rather hope.
gonna hit me again.
How was that? In a more chatty mood? I feel much better. And you? Now be a good little human and tell me I do so admire your will.
I didn't think he'd kill me.
Guards, take him
he
to
needs
cell
me.
And prepare him for the dipping. He'll tell us. Well, you see, there is this minor drawback. Sometimes, not always, a person's memory is, unfortunately, at this point, I have to take the chance. I do.
Alright. There's a mirror. There's beds. There's a door that's locked. Is that all there is? There's a super mutant outside. My inventory is probably empty, yes. Let me save. Try to lockpick this door here. Not able to pick the lock. Not able to pick the lock. Not able to pick the lock. I unlock the door. Let's go. What?
Your life ends in the wasteland.
That was unexpected. All right, let's try this again. Lockpick. 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 Sneak? That's a good idea. Can you talk to anybody through a vent or something? I didn't see any, like, this is a mirror over here. Didn't see anything that I can use. I cannot get to Sarah. Well, first I have to open this door, one way or another. Lock. Pick. Yes. So I don't have to go through that again. I'm going to save. Let's try sneak. Can I sneak over here? Well, that didn't work. Never. Oh, geez. Okay. Search your room. I looked around the room. Didn't see anything terribly interesting. Whoa. Didn't look to see this. What's he got? He's got a pistol. He's got stimpaks. Somehow I don't think that's gonna get me past the super mutant. Sink. You can use the sink. I wash my hands. I'm very clean now. Alright, so I have Stimpak, a pistol. How high level am I? Not very. Where's my level? Level 5. Yeah, I don't really see a good way out of this. I kind of want to explore it a little more before I give up, but yeah. Harder. Maybe he'll miss this time. They can run for it to the elevator. Go to the fourth floor. Oh, geez. That's probably not good. Huh. Doot, nobody pay attention, I'm going this way. Hooded people probably don't want to go that way. And horribly damaged emitter field. Maybe I can repair it? The emitter is too damaged to repair. Feel as though this is not. Maybe I should storm this area. Children of the Cathedral. How well armed could these guys be? Three steps forward. Shoot. I missed. Awesome. Love it when I miss, especially because I have just this magazine. Did you kill the mutie? No, I snuck past him to the elevator. He missed me with his gun. Shoot him in the eyes! Stop being such a baby. Let's back away. He's gonna punch me. There you go. Laser pistol. I don't have skill with energy weapons. Well, that's a good point. I have stim packs. I forgot. I was still in the they took everything away from me mindset. Yeah, because my laser, I don't know why it would matter so much, but my energy weapons is 7, where my small guns is 90. So somehow, don't think the laser pistol is going to help me much. Do the robes give me armor? They do. And maybe also people will be like, oh, you're one of us. I'm going to try the laser pistol. I don't think it's going to go well. I don't know what you're talking about, guys. Where's the intruder? I am just a simple whatever you guys are. Children of the cathedral. I am a children of the cathedral. Screens. Mach 4 computer, whatever that means. Seems as though the system is in reboot status. What is this, Hitman? Yeah. Manipulate the computer, and a moment later it sparks once and then shuts down. Let's see, computer, great. Bytes of data. Let me touch this one. Try to use the computer, unable to get any useful information out of it. What level is my science? Probably low. 27%. Science. The monitor flickers. I don't think I can use these computers. Check the one with its screen on. The one that these guys are standing in front of? I did. Science it. You managed to get an interface screen out of the VATS control computer. Okay. Access granted. Display security codes. Whoa, what? Can I barter? Attempt to hack the firewall to get more data. Oh, God. Shoot. Invalid command. I guess my science is not good enough. Search the logs. Gray. Yes. What? Search logs, Boyarsky. Search logs, Maxson. Search logs, Anderson. Set base to alert status. They set it to not alert status? Apparently not. Let's do that one. Time left 300 seconds. Is is this place gonna explode? I just hit a random... I mashed on keys. 285 seconds. We're all gonna die. Okay, I can't get out of here. I think I need to... What did you do? I think I need to poke the computer again. Because... And now it's just telling me how much time is left. Welp! that was entertaining. Jeez, alright. Fucking Fallout, yeah, I agree. I don't know, what do you think? Should I try and sneak around in the base again? Or should I just back out to before I had the super mutant bring me to Lou? Before I had Harry bring me to Lou? Like, for all that the mutant base was like, oh god, what do? I have no idea how to get out of here. At least stuff was happening. Like, back looking for the fuse. Looking for the fuse for the water pump, I was just like, what do? I think for perhaps load out of the base, level up some stuff, maybe save your people. That's probably a good call. I think I'm going to do that. There's not that much for me to level up on, though. Like, killed a bunch of ghouls. There's fights I can't really win. This is my best lead on the friggin' water chip, but I don't know. I don't know, man. Caravans? Excuse me. I could do jobs for the caravans, but I feel like that would take a bunch of time. They're talking about, like, a month kind of thing. I don't have a month. I mean, I do have a month, but I don't have a month to spare. I've got 85 days left. Any unused sewer openings? So the only one... I've scoured what I can get to of the sewer. But there is... No, I'm not in there. Not in there. Down here. There is... this. That I don't know how to get to. This. And there's a ladder that looks like it comes from up top. There's a hole that looks like it comes from the bottom. But up top, there's no access to it that I can find. Have you talked to all of the people? What about the jailed ghoul? Jailed ghoul here? There were jailed glowing ghouls in Seth's place where I murdered all the other ghouls, and they didn't have anything to say. They just, like, battled at me. What? ghoul jerks. What? Is there combat again? Alright, alright. I guess I'll murder all of these folks. Who's moving right now? Oh, those guys. Bloop, 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 bloop. Knife. Check this house before? I feel like I did. Back when those ghouls were not mad at me. Anyway, there's nothing in it. Okay, so. Jailed ghoul with the super muties. I didn't see a jailed ghoul with the super muties. My repair skill is very low. It did not work on the water pump. It said maybe it needs a fuse. I'm gonna try it again. You failed to repair the water pump. Failed to repair the water pump, it might need a new fuse. Failed to repair the water pump. You fail to repair the water pump. This jailed ghoul, I couldn't. Could I talk to him? I think it told me I couldn't get there. Please let me go. Barter. No. Alright, let me try my low lockpick skill on this door. You are not able to pick the lock. You are not able to pick the lock. You are not able to pick the lock. You're not able to pick the lock. You're not able to pick the lock. You unlock the door. There we go. Thanks for letting me out. Where does the water come from? They pump it up from the walls below. There's a manhole in the cell next door. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. What do you mean? It's difficult to make the old tech work properly. The glowing ones lash out. Now will you barter? No. Okay, so. This is what I was missing all along. Lockpick. We were not able to pick the lock. Well, I can just, like, try over and over and over. I know it makes for a really entertaining stream. Hey guys, I'm streaming Fallout 1 today at 1 p.m. Come watch me fail to lockpick over and over. You were not able to pick the lock. I unlocked the door. Sweet. Roll for lockpick. Yep. RNG. It's my favorite game mechanic. What the hell? This is a bed. Don't tell me it was in here, and I missed it. I missed it with my eyes. My eyes, guys. Oh, God. Save? Matt, I'm not going to save. You know why? I'm going to use some stim packs first. Hunting knife rifle needs reloaded. And now I'm going to save. Alright. Let's get in here. Let's get in this hole. Got in this hole. Bones. Cave wall. Let's get in this hole. You know what we're gonna do? Sneak. I have a feeling these guys are gonna attack me. You tread without permission. I was hit for 1 hit point. That guy dies. This guy runs up so that he can die. Oh, he didn't die. He didn't die. He's running away. And bang. End combat. Reload. Reload. Pretty glad, actually, let me check. I'm pretty glad that glowing ones and ghouls and stuff don't seem to irradiate you in this game. Like in 3 and New Vegas, and I think 4, just being near them, even their corpses, would make your radiation go up. It's a vault. It's a whole vault here. Where's all the lockers, guys? God, I'm gonna need to find another bookshelf to stick things on. All right, let's do it. Yeah, get in the elevator. We're on floor 1, right? Yeah. Let's go to floor 2. Ghouls. Sneak. Blue. It's a whole party of ghouls. God, walking is so slow. Never gonna be sneaky. Toilet rifles? Toilet rifles? This chair? Alright, I guess it's time to blast these glowing ones. Let me just... I never get the angle right on what I can see from doors and stuff. Alright, let me just... pop that one in the leg. Crippled that leg, knocked him down. That's a nice result. Step out of the doorway. Can't hit either of the other ones. Let me pop him in the other leg and miss. I'm just gonna wait here. He's not coming. Do you think I could have talked to these glowing ones? No. No, they would just hit me, right? I think they would just hit me. Headshot. Pachow. Oops. I keep hitting the red button to switch weapons when I mean to reload. Oops, that was a single shot. Oh well, whatever. Almost dead. I bet he's gonna run away. Yep. Jog towards me, get shot, jog away from me. Empty corpse, empty corpse, empty corpse. Man, I wish stuff was more apparent in this game. Like, remember how long I was looking for that toilet rifle? Yeah, there's nothing in here. More ghouls. Sorry, glowing ones. There doesn't seem to be anything in this, in the living section here. I guess I haven't checked everything though. Like, it likes to hide stuff behind walls. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Whole lot of nothing. 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 Okay. So. How are my ammo supplies doing? I still have plenty of toilet rifle ammo, and I am kind of running down on the assault rifle ammo because I keep using it in burst mode. Is this still loaded with... It's still loaded with AP for some reason. Oh. No. We should be loading up with JHP. Damn. They used a lot of AP ammo, unknowingly. Oh well. Alright. Do I have a grenade? Maybe I should toss a grenade at them. Frag grenades. I don't really need to, though. Also, I don't. Didn't I get more grenades from somewhere? Did I put them in the... I think I put them in that bookshelf. The bookshelf of doom. So, we're going to pop out, take a shot. Alright, we can hit all three of them from here. We're gonna single shot this guy's leg. Then we're gonna take a step back. Take a step out. Shoot this guy's leg. Take a step back. Take a step out. I think he's gonna die from being shot in the leg. No? Does he have a crippled limb? He has crippled limbs. Maybe at this point, my burst fire will hit more than one of them. Nope. It didn't even kill that guy. I'm out of ammo. It's okay. I don't have to move this turn, so I can reload. And then take another burst shot. Blow that guy away. Shoot him. Shoot him. And reload. And be done with combat. Elegant. They don't have anything on them. Just getting some pretty good experience for killing the glowing ones. Here's a locker. Pills! Radex! I wanted those for going to the glowy place that the Brotherhood wants me to go to. Awesome. I didn't see any other wall lockers, so now it's time to go to the next floor. Save. Same slot. Yeah. Let's go to the final floor. Take an aim shot here. Shoot him in the leg. Shoot him in the eyes. Cool. Ouch. Oops. God damn it. See what I mean? I keep hitting that instead of going to reload. Why does this glowing ghoul not, like, notice that I shot up his buddy? The ghoul ignores you. So they could all just ignore me, but I want my experience for killing them. Because those first ones attacked me, so, like, why wouldn't I kill them all? Why wouldn't I commit all this murder? I missed. Is there anything of note? Maybe this computer? So why were these ghouls standing at these computers that weren't working? It's very mysterious. Foot lockers. Alright, let's open these lockers. Nothing. Nothing. Ooh, that looks like an interesting scene. I'm gonna clear out the other side first, the computer rooms. Cool there. Shoot you in the head. Shoot you in the head. Reload my gun. Continues to be nothing on any of the glowing ones. All these computers are broken. All these computers are broken. All these computers are broken. Nothing over here. So, let's go this way and check out. Step in the doorway. See a dead merchant. Ooh, that's a working computer. Water processing control computer. We are going to murder these ghouls. Wow. knocked him unconscious. Maybe I can just beat him to death now? Like, remove my assault rifle and equip. Let's see. Combat knife or beat stick? I think beat stick. 1 to 7. It's a combat knife. 1 to 7. Doesn't matter. Beat stick. Target out of range. That was the wimpiest beat stick sound I've ever heard. Alright, he's dead. Let's end the turn. Oh, now this guy's coming. Oh, now they're coming. Why? Why now? Why? They changed behavior. They weren't doing this before. Stop hitting me. Really? No, my meat is not fresh. It's very rotten. Alright, down those guys went. Assume they got nothing on them. Now let's check Merchant Corpse. Also nothing on him. I'm gonna make a circuit around this room. Don't see anything of use. Alright, let's check out the computer. You easily remove the water chip from the computer. You hear the flow of water to the city stop. You've gone up a level, gained 2,500 experience points for getting a water chip. However, I still have not found a fuse with which to repair the ghoul's water pump. So all of the ghouls are gonna die. But I don't know where to go in the sewers to find the fuse. Bonus move. Bonus move might be nice because I do a lot of kiting. All the ghouls that you haven't already murdered will die. Yeah, that's true. But I've only been murdering the jerk ghouls. Also, remember, it's not you who said it might need a fuse. It's someone with 16% repair skill. Yeah. The night school in the sewers did say that he thought it needed parts that I could find in the sewers with all the monsters. So, I don't know if there's more sewer that I haven't found or what. Bonus range damage. Your training, you do plus 2 points of damage with ranged weapons. That's kind of nice. Earlier sequence. Edumacated, I get more skill points. That's kind of nice. That's kind of nice. I can see the reaction level of the person I'm talking to. Friendly foe. Healer. 2 to 5 more hit points when using the first aid or doctor skills. Considering I get like 1 to 4 at the moment, that's pretty good. If I start using the first aid skill that I've been putting a bunch of points into and not using. Heave ho, thrown weapons I don't really do. More criticals. Criticals are good. Okay, so I'm thinking criticals or empathy or educated for skill points or bonus range damage or move. Move over range damage, I think, because of how much kiting I do. Are there more? There are more. There's a lot more. Good. Mysterious Stranger! Night Vision. Meh. Presence. Quick Pockets. Avoid unwanting attention. Unwanted attention. Sharpshooter. I mean, I'm already pretty good at hitting things at long distance. I have high perception. I have, like, smooth talker, which I have 1 point in. Which, in hindsight, I don't think was a great choice. In hindsight, I think I should not have taken Smooth Talker. It doesn't seem to help that much. Snake Eater. Poison Resistance. That might be good. And Swift Learner, meh. So I don't think the second page really changed anything. So at the moment, I'm thinking more criticals. I don't think I'm going to take empathy. I think more criticals. I need more combat damage. So, like, more criticals, maybe bonus range damage. But it's not very much. And the move, bonus move, would still be nice for kiting. I think more criticals. Criticals do a lot of damage. Or they seem to, anyway. I'm gonna do more criticals. Critical hit. Did one of these stats increase criticals? I think it's just... Yeah, it's just the feats and stuff. Okay. I think I'm going to leave small guns and speech alone for now. And first aid, actually. I haven't really been using it. Maybe I should increase my rep- repair so I can fix stuff. But it seems so situational. Lockpick doesn't seem worth it, because I can just keep trying over and over. I'm bothered stealing, I don't look for traps, although maybe I should. Although the small guns, I wonder if the gun skills also affect your crit chance. Probably not. But then the other thing is, I could start putting skill points into energy weapons, because I'm going to start finding them. And they seem pretty strong. I think I'll dump some into energy weapons. Maybe? This is kind of based on meta knowledge, having heard that energy weapons are the shit later in the game. I don't know. Repair? What can I get my repair up to? Maybe I can crank it and then bring it up to 28%. And then maybe I can fix their water pump? As if lasers versus bullets would be different without that knowledge. Well, my penchant for min-maxing would be different, because I'd be like, oh, I put all these points into small guns, I should just only use small guns. I don't know what I want points in. I mean, barter might be nice too. I can be rich. Decisions are hard, guys. Decisions are hard. I'm gonna crank up repair and hope it comes in handy. I feel like I've made just terrible decisions with this character. Just not really knowing the system. What do you need to barter for? Caps! Like, most of what you do is murder and steal, but so then the stuff that I steal and murder for can be worth more. Right? So then all the murdering and stealing that I do will be more worthwhile. Although, I mean, I would do it for free, I guess. Okay, I decided repair. Hopefully, it will be useful at some point. The computer cannot be repaired without a functioning water chip. I have a functioning water chip. But I'm not gonna plug it back in, so here we go. Let us GTFO. Oh, is this a locker? No. Yeah, I mean, I wish I knew where a fuse was so I could help those guys out, but... up. We are going to make one more attempt to fix their pump. And by one, I mean like a bunch. We failed to repair the water pump. We failed to repair the water pump. Cannot repair the water pump without a replacement vacuum pump. Replacement vacuum pump. Where do I get a vacuum pump? Maybe I can buy one somewhere? Anyway, we're out of here. This place holds nothing more for us. So first things first, I want to get this friggin' time limit off my back, so let's go home. And let's install that water chip. Maybe I can go murder the raiders too. Vault of the future! Alright, I'm gonna save in a separate file. I'm gonna save over manager. Have chip. Wait, did it not open? Open the door. All right, Mr. Man.
Have you found the chip?
Yes, but I think we should talk more about letting people leave the vault.
You've certainly earned that right. But let's take care of survival first.
Like, I don't trust this guy. I don't.
Okey-dokey, one moment, the chip is initializing. There it goes. Self-test is great. Reboot, you saved the vault. You should be proud. But now we need your report.
Okay. Go to the library. Okay, let's see. What happened? Gained 7,500 experience points. Went up a level. And you log your reports in the library. To return to the overseer to finalize your progress. Let's level up. Radiated? Why am I radiated? Was it the glowing ones? Did they finally radiate me with their punches? Okay, what should I do with this level? Lasers? I like lasers. I like the idea of lasers. I think lasers do more damage. Let's start cracking this. Repair? More repair? I just dumped the entire last level into repair. My repair and science are at, like, almost 30%? Lasers. My lasers are so low, I need to start cranking them up. Lasers. Oh, how much total hit points do I have now? 54. Alright. Well, now that I have all the time in the friggin' world, let me just first aid myself. You fail to do any healing. You heal 4 hit points. That's my max, right? Yeah. Sweet. I wish these doors were all automatic. Alright, dude. I cannot get there. Okay, so we have water, but you're concerned.
I don't like your reports. What was in the reports, that is. In fact, they scared the heck out of me.
Mutant population. Someone's generating new mutants. Yeah, I met them. So I guess in this save game reality, I did not meet them.
Mm-hmm. None of these mutants, as long as someone is creating hostile mutants at this rate, the vault's safety is at stake. Find and destroy this. You have no idea how sorry I am to see you back out.
Damn it. Will you send me back out with more equipment?
Even better, tell me it's been destroyed.
Nope, we lost.
As the mutant labyrinth whale.
Damn it. Fine, I'll put my weapon away. Will you let me into this room behind you now? Apparently not. At least you aren't playing on a timer anymore. Yep. All the time in the world. What happens? If I try to unlock this door. Halt! Okay. So I saved the vault at the cost of those ghouls. Wonder if I could, like, one of the merchants or caravans in the hub will sell me a vacuum thingy. Vacuum pump. Alright, let's GTFO. I wish there was a faster way to GTFO. I thought that red transition there was the exit. Okay. Save the vault. Now the world is my oyster. Where should I go? Oh, okay. So I'm going to go to the hub. Hopefully I can buy a backing thingy and so I can fix the ghoul's finger. But also, I can sell stuff. I can go back and raid my bookshelf. Alright, what's going on? You nearly fall over on some rough terrain? Like, is that... That was the random encounter? There was some rough terrain. They could use some environment management. Now what? Rad scorpions! I have not rad scorpioned in some time. I don't have my assault rifle equipped. Let me shoot this fool in the eyes. Critical hit. How's he looking? Almost dead. So I should kill him. So that there's one less source of damage and poison on me. So I will shoot him in the head. Poisoned? God damn it. I left my antidote behind. In the bookshelf. How's he not dead? Don't care for taking tails. I don't have much weight to play with anyway. I'm not gonna equip my assault rifle just yet, because... Well, I guess I will. I was being lazy. I didn't want to have to unequip again in town, but being ready for battle is the right thing. Hey, let me get out of here. There we go. You see exit grid. I like it. Hey, walk. Why are you not going to the exit grid? Let's go explore here. I don't know what that is. Anyway, we're going to the hub. We're on a mission. You encounter a group of guardsmen on patrol. Cool. Police officer from the hub. Police officer from the hub. Just a bunch of dudes from the hub. So I guess if they didn't like me, it wouldn't be good, but we're cool, so. Hub. Hubba hubba. Let's go downtown. And let me remove my gun. I'm just trying to decide which gun to remove. Gun lady. Looks like it's late, though. Welcome to Beth's weapon shop and rumor mill. Welcome to Beth's palace of pleasure. Let's rest till morning. Hey, Beth. Ask you some questions. Heard any good rumors? Let's barter. Alright. I'm going to get metal armor. I can feel it. There's not really anything else that I need at the moment. So, let's frickin' sell things. I'm gonna keep the plasma pistol for the moment. I can sell all my shotguns. I think that bottom hunting rifle is actually mine, but I can sell these two. I can sell this spare assault rifle, right? Because I have mine equipped. I can sell this knife. I could sell the beat stick. Maybe I'll sell the beat stick. Don't need a melee weapon. Melee weapon. After all these years, I still say melee. Melee. Melee weapon. Let me get metal arm. Whoa. It was not that cheap before. It was like 6,000 before. You kidding me? Does she really like me? You can buy a bunch of grenades. You can buy a whole bunch of ammo. I need a place to stash stuff. Someplace accessible. Maybe get a combat knife? That sledgehammer? Shit, man. I thought I was gonna be blowing all of my barter value on this frickin' armor. Okay, let me unload everything. And then take back all the ammo. This isn't how much. So I guess I'm going to take back the shotguns. What does that put me at? 3370. How much? Take back this assault rifle. 2070. So if she gives me 800, 791. That should square it if I'm doing my math right. 791. Perfect. I really thought I was gonna be spending all my cash on the frickin' armor. Wait, what did she ask? Something else? Something else? No, I'm good. I'm good, Beth. She must really like me. Lowered her prices so much. Alright, armor. Oh my god, and it's not even as good. Why did I think it was as good? Man! Well, live and learn. I should have gone back to the Gunrunners, is what I should have done. They have stuff I want. How much weight am I carrying? 131 still. I'll go to the Gunrunners. I'll go to the Gunrunners. But it is now just about 4. I'm going to quit for the day. Got some other stuff to do. Let me save. Save. Yeah, I'll save over this one. It's been fun. I will see you guys on Monday, I believe, for the next session of Huge Plays Fallout 1. And we'll sell a bunch of guns. We'll go back and raid my bookshelf and sell a bunch more stuff, hopefully. And, yeah, see what's up from there. So, have a good weekend.